I just love my knit sweaters, but you know what I love more? Knit sweaters with matching hats. This sweater is cute, but with a hat. Say magnifique. Cute. Magnifique. Cute. Magnifique. Ooh la la. Magnifique. Too cute. Too magnifique. Bisous.
I had so many cute outfits planned for this year that I couldn't wear. So I just wanted to show you. See this? I love it. I couldn't wear it. Love it. Couldn't wear it. Then there's this. Love it. Couldn't wear it. Love it. Couldn't wear it. And this was supposed to be my cute costume, but no.
Can you let me know if like my new styles are okay? I'm trying to reinvent myself. So for work, I thought this was cool because when you double the bows, you double the power, you double the intimidation, and you double the respect. This shows I'm like well-traveled, you know, like hashtag Wanderlust. Follow me on Instagram. Okay, so this one's more like Halloween-y, you know, like maybe I make potions in my basement, but I also have like a big heart. This one's like holy guacamole. You know, she's so elegant. Let's go to a tea party. Let's go to the horse race or the racehorse.
So it's been a really long time since I went out. So can you help me pick an outfit? Okay, so there's this. Is it too much? What about this? Is this too much? This kind of feels like a lot. Is it too much? Now I know this is a little risky. But is it? Yeah, this is too much. So people say I'm so trendy and fashionable, and I'm like, thanks, that's Vogue. Strike a pose. Vogue. A street style? Oh, so Vogue. Ooh, Met Gala? Hello, Vogue. You say you've seen me? Vogue. Groundbreaking? Boom, that's Vogue.
I know it is a cliche, but please do not interact with me before I've had more coffee. Once said beverage is consumed, you may admire more, but from a generous distance. That's all.
Oh no, not pink. Make it blue. Merryweather. Make it pink. Make it blue. Pink.
Bonjour, Paris.
I couldn't make it to Fashion Week, but I'll show you what I would wear anyways.
Look at this beautiful coat made of crepe fabric and pleated organza. So chic. And all these buttons. Ooh la la. Covered in feathers. Exquisite. An oversized bow. Magnifique. Bisous. And let them eat cake.
People are always asking me how I stay so fit and fabulous. Well, Nishiri, the first step is to have a good exercise outfit. I like to have many options. Let's see what I'm feeling today. Well, to be honest, all that changing felt like a workout itself. Time for Luna. A demain.
Braving the cold Montreal weather takes a bit of preparation. First, I need my onesie, fleece vest, knee-high boots, neck warmer, tiny chapeau, and of course my puffy jacket. And now I am ready to... I'm ready to go back inside. Bye.
I just received this fabulous skirt and matching headband. These coral feathers are simply divine.
Tika, I think it's supposed to go around your neck.
Huh? Oh, oops. Well... That is a common mistake, I am sure.
You know what they say? Life is short and tomorrow is not promised. So go ahead and tell me I'm beautiful today. Bisous.
People are always telling me, wow, Tika, you look magnifique. I can't believe you're turning 11 years old. What are your beauty secrets? Well, Mishiri, it's really quite simple. I always get my beauty rest. I recommend a minimum of 20 hours per day. I have a good skincare routine. Sunscreen is essential. And most importantly, I mind my own business.
People keep asking me, how are you dealing with this heat wave? Oh, me shitty, I've been waiting all year for this weather. Do you remember how cold I was in winter? This heat is magnifique. I am living my best life. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a date with my fluffy blanket. Bisous.
Bonjour, my fashion-loving friends. Do you remember my gorgeous purple ombre gown that was custom-made for me by Christian Siriano to wear to celebrate the Academy Awards last year? Well, I must give you an update. I no longer have this stunning dress in my wardrobe. But do not be sad, because it is now in a museum at the Savannah College of Art and Design. The exhibition called People Are People honors Siriano's contribution to fashion, including garments worn by Michelle Obama, Celine Dion, Lady Gaga, and Lizzo, just to name a few. Isn't that exciting? I'll probably be airing from the Louvre any day now. Bisous!
Oh la la, I am telling you, packing for a trip as a fashion icon can be stressful. I need to make sure I am ready for anything. I need a onesie in each color, some knitted sweaters, and my daytime coats and cocktail outfits. I'll also need my statement pieces and show-stopping garments for any special events. Oh, and don't forget the accessories. Et voilà, I am packed and ready to go to the airport. What? I never said I packed light. Second favorite dad will carry my bag anyway. Bisous.
Do you want to come on an adventure avec moi? No? To be honest, me neither. But I have a new coat I want to wear, so we're going anyway. One important thing about adventuring is to always make sure you have an adventure axe. Bonus points for orange fluff. There are so many different things to sniff out in the forest. Like these orange mushrooms. Or these coral mushrooms. Or these yellow mushrooms. Okay, so it's pretty much just mushrooms. That's enough outside for today. Bisous!